Hey guys, Bobby over here at Loganville Ford with one of your mechanical myths for the week. Today we're going to discuss rotating your valve stem caps. Let's get to it.
First you got to remove the rear cap, then you remove the front one, replace it with this one, and pop the one from the front on the back.
And that's how you rotate your valve stem caps. You should do that once an oil change.